Cash.
Get back there.
Oh,
enjoy this.
Let's see how long your hands are.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
It can't, so do as you're bloody told. And by the way, it's Sir to you.
The bloke's an angel, Sir. Someone's gonna get hurt if you push too hard. Honest to God.
And someone's gonna be out of work if you keep on whinging like your old codger.
Woman I've ever seen.
Mm-hmm.
Place of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
That would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? It's God's apple, not hers. I would display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished, banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved pitches.
Miss Thorne would have your head and Mr. Stanning to rest.
You know, Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David!
Once we unlock the artifact secrets, the countless rift of knowledge will be
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
What was that explosion?
What explosion?
Evie?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
All
mean...
went according to plan,
There was a slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob!
You derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
But the Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
The happen, shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
I know. You've only had a taste of our latest acquisition from Abstergo. But I want to check in on Sean and Rebecca. I still think attacking a Templar is a mistake.
Call Dr. Grammatica.
Come on. Isabel, what a lovely surprise.
Our mutual friends will be here shortly to search for the artifact. Once it's located, I'll let you know.
Super. Always a pleasure.
Prick.
It's people like you that give historians a bad name.
I'm afraid I don't have time for you today, Mr. Hastings.
Thank you for making my job easy.
Oh, shit.
It does look grim.
Master Berg, Agent Acosta, deal with them, please.
Move it!
Hunt them down!
All they had to do was wait for you to search the data. Their little stunt has put the whole operation at risk. You need to synchronize Jacob and Evie's memories. Find something that puts us ahead of the enemy. Time is of the essence, and lives are now clearly on the line. Good luck.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
The assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Mobsman, keep it.
Well, well, what do we have here?
You're on our property.
Always just carving you.
What does London have to offer?
Now is not the time for tourism, Jacob. Now's the time to find Henry Green. I've always been the quicker climber, haven't I?
Not since we were two.
Race you to the highest vantage point. You're going to lose again.
Not on my watch.
Thank you. Where is Mr. Green's shop located? It was marked on Father's map.
Two assassins. Equal in height. One female, one male. 2 decades old, and those devilish smiles. You must be the Fry twins.
And you are?
Henry Green, at your service. I was sorry to learn about your father's passing.
Thank you.
What can you tell us about Crawford Starrick?
I suppose the Council desires news.
London must be freed to provide a better future for all of its citizens.
Well, thank goodness the Council saw reason and sent you to aid us.
Yes. Thank goodness.
Unfortunately, I am the bearer of bad news. Today, Starrick sits at the helm of the most sophisticated Templar infrastructure known in the Western world. Every class, every borough, the gangs, the industries. His reach extends all across London.
I've always thought of myself as a gang leader. Firm, but fair. Huh. Well, I have uniforms. And I'll unite a mix of disenfranchised outsiders under one name. That's it, Evie. We can rally them to our side.
Oh, like the way that you rallied those card players at the Oakbrook Tavern into the river.
Oh, that was different. They beat me at whist. I can see it now. We'll call ourselves the Rooks.
You were never good at chess either.
Have you got a better plan?
Find the Peace of Eden.
Oh.
Well, let me show you the lay of the land. Shall we? The best way to see any landscape is from above. This is the highest point in Whitechapel. Look at what Starrick has done to the city. Whitechapel is riddled with crime. Child labor, despite regulations. A gang known as the Blighters overruns the streets. And Templars manipulating behind the scenes. As in all the other boroughs, we need to return this city to the people who built it in the first place.
We will free London from Starrick. You have my word.
And my Rooks.
Miss Fry, your passion is inspiring. Come. Let us return to my shop, and I can bring you up to date on the rest.
Why does he want you?
He's after some of my more arcane research into one of the precursor artifacts.
The Peace of Eden.
So tell me about these Blighters.
In search of an army, Starrick gathered up the nastiest of the underworld. Some of the city's gangs tried to prevent it and were slaughtered for their efforts. Now, only Whitechapel's clinkers remain opposed, but they're no match for the Blighters.
Well, let's shine these clinkers up then, shall we? They're just the sort we're looking for.
You can't be serious.
Evie, they're ready to fight and oppose the Blighters. This is my chance to step in. Look out, London. Here come the Rooks.
around this city, no one looks where they're going.
Yes, I've noticed that.
Bloody Drood. I'll never finish it at this rate. Only Providence knows where those words are headed now. Well, I must get to work replacing them. Should you ever be in the mood for a tale or two, you can always find me where the ale is warm and tempers are hot. Ta-ta!
What an odd man.
That Mr. Fry was Charles Dickens. Knows everyone and everything in the city. If I were you, I would keep that connection in your back pocket. Kaylock's gang is nearby. They must not follow me back to my shop.
We'll take care of it.
Here. You might be able to use this.
Oh God, I hope so.
My carriage is nearby. Make use of it to throw them off my trail. I will meet you at the curio shop.
Keep moving. We need to lead them away from Greece. Here comes trouble.
The carriage is locked. Rule the day.
Return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Greed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrick can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Did you give them the slip?
We gave them more than that.
Who are all these people?
Over the years, I have established a number of connections across the city.
Splendid. We'll need focused aid.
Focused aid? We take over Starrick's gangs, we cripple his control.
You're not aiming high enough. Starrick has influence in every branch of society. We need to match him.
I see what you're saying, Evie. We need the Rooks.
You are not starting a gang called the Rooks.
I believe I may have an idea of my own. We will need the police to turn a blind eye to activities. My ally in the force, Sergeant Abeline. I've heard he's a master of disguise. Next up, urchins.
Urchins?
Urchins. Children make for excellent spies.
Clara O'Day.
Smart as a whip, that one.
Finally, you would be wise to remember that Starrick never acts alone. There are gang leaders in every borough. You'll meet them soon enough, no doubt.
Rexford Kaylock, known for his ability to vanish before your very eyes.
Should we make him vanish for real?
I suppose.
One moment. A Templar target you might want to look into. Be cautious. It's rough out there.
No, don't worry about me, Greenie. I can handle a few thugs.
Thank you.
What's the plan then, oh mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.